who used to be rich last Sunday. It isn't fair that my brother Anthony is $2.75 and $1.07.18. It isn't fair that my brother Nicholas has $1.25 and $5.05.13. It isn't fair because what I've got is bus tokens. And most of the time what I mostly got is bus tokens. And even when I'm very rich, I know that pretty soon what I'll have is bus tokens. I know because I used to be rich last Sunday. Last Sunday, Grandma Betty and Grandpa Louie came for a visit from New Jersey. They brought lox because my father likes to eat lox. They brought plants because my mother likes to grow plants. They brought a dollar for me and a dollar for Nick and a dollar for Anthony because, Mom says this isn't nice to say this, we like money. A lot, especially me. My father told me to put the dollar away to pay for college. He was kidding. Anthony told me to use the dollar to go downtown to a store and buy a new face. Anthony stinks. Nicky said to take the dollar and bury it in the garden, and in a week a dollar tree would grow. Heh, heh, heh. Mom said if I really wanted to buy a walkie-talkie, save my money. Saving money is hard. Because last Sunday when I used to be rich, I went to Pearson's drugstore and got bubble gum. And after the gum stopped tasting good, I got more gum. And after that gum stopped tasting good, I got more gum. And even though I told my friend David I'd sell him all the gum in my mouth for a nickel, he still wouldn't buy it. Goodbye, 15 cents. Last Sunday when I used to be rich, I bet that I could hold my breath till 300. Anthony won. I bet that I could jump from the top of the stoop and land on my feet. Ouch. Nicky won. I bet that I could hide this purple marble in my hand, and my mom would never guess which hand I was hiding it in. I didn't know that moms made children pay. Goodbye, another 15 cents. I absolutely was saving the rest of my money. I positively was saving the rest of my money. Except that Eddie called me up and said that he would rent me his snake for an hour. I always wanted to rent his snake for an hour. Goodbye, 12 cents. Anthony said when I'm 99, I still won't have enough for a walkie-talkie. Nick said I'm too dumb to be let loose. My father said there are certain words a boy can never say, no matter how ratty and mean his brothers are being. My father fined me 5 cents each for saying them. Goodbye, dime. Last Sunday, when I used to be rich, by accident, I flushed 3 cents down the toilet. A nickel fell through a crack when I walked on my hands. I tried to get my nickel out with a butter knife and also my mother's scissors. Goodbye, 8 cents. And the butter knife. And the scissors. Last Sunday, when I used to be rich, I found this chocolate candy bar just sitting there. I rescued it from being melted or smushed. Except the way I rescued it from being melted or smushed was that I ate it. How was I supposed to know it was Anthony's? Goodbye, 11 cents. I absolutely was saving the rest of my money. I positively was saving the rest of my money. But then Nick did a magic trick that made my pennies vanish in thin air. The trick to bring them back, he hasn't learned yet. Goodbye, 4 cents. Anthony said that even when I'm 199, I still won't have enough for a walkie-talkie. Nick said they should lock me in a cage. My father said that there are certain things a boy can never kick, no matter how ratty and mean his brothers are being. My father made me pay 5 cents for kicking it. Goodbye, nickel. Last Sunday, when I used to be rich, Kathy around the corner had a garage sale. I positively only went to look. I looked at a half-melted candle. I needed that candle. I looked at a bear with one eye. I needed that bear. I looked at a deck of cards that was perfect except for no 7 of clubs and no 2 of diamonds. I didn't need that 7 and that 2. Goodbye, 20 cents. I absolutely was saving the rest of my money. I positively was saving the rest of my money. I absolutely, positively was saving the rest of my money, except I needed to get some money to save. I tried to make a tooth fall out. I could put it under my pillow and get a quarter. No loose teeth. I looked in Pearson's telephone booths for nickels and dimes that people sometimes forget. No one forgot. I brought some non-returnable bottles down to Friendly's Market. Friendly's Market wasn't very friendly. I told my grandma and grandpa to come back soon. Last Sunday, when I used to be rich, I used to have a dollar. I do not have a dollar anymore. I've got this dopey deck of cards. I got this one-eyed bear. I got this melted candle. And some bus tokens.